Oh dear. Window, let's see what. Check a stash, we'll go there as well. Let's just go across country, shall we? There's no clocks around you. Nice, what well, mate. I've actually run out of ammo. How the bloody hell do you get in there?
Possession is 9/10 of the law.
thought I'd made peace with death just then. Finders keepers. For the record, I managed not to crap my pants. a better angle. Hurts to be prepared. What the fuck? Stand a chance if we all start fighting together. I'm right behind you. John's people use a drug in all their rituals. They call it the Bliss. Done there for a second.
can't fight us and take all of our stuff. They're gonna get sloppy, make a mistake, and then we'll pounce on them. Our scout said he saw cultists killing everything on four legs over at the cattle farm. The Kellets are decent, hard-working folk. It's our job to protect them. Where's that coming from?
I've got zero ammo.
Oh hell, there they are.
I need ammo. Where the bloody hell?
John sent his thugs out through the whole valley, taking everything that isn't nailed down.
Good news for conservationists, potentially bad news for fishermen. The Department of Fish and Wildlife will be funding a new tag and release program for the endangered white sturgeon. Anyone found to have caught
thanks
one
to you, I can drink at the spread eagle again.
Leave sturgeon alone. Or, if you catch one, throw it back.
Alright, I'm going!
How the hell do I refuel? Refuel.
I thought you wanted a fight!
Let you buy guns though, right? Too much, I've got no bloody ammo.
It almost feels unfair to get paid for this.
Beat to death with a spade. About that. Going to wake him up. Oh, well done.
I'm going there.
Making some kind of crazy drug over at the fertilizer plant. I heard that it's really volatile. Someone ought to blow that place to smithereens.
That's what I do. Come on, mate. Where is he? There he is.
Caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
Getting used to seeing death these days. Thank the Peggies for that.
Wendell. Why's he got a tag on his face? Let's go and see Wendell. Where do you want to come off? When do you want to come off? There.
If you can't fix a broken carbon duct tape, you ain't gonna make it here for long.
Able-bodied, I could use a favor. Your name's Wendell. Wendell Reddle. Most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you. So, there was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle? We made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our Freedom Fund on account it was going to make sure we stayed that way until the grave. That was a long time ago. Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound, but we split the code amongst ourselves, etched each number on the back of our lighters. I take care of this myself.
All right, all right. Go on and find my buddy's lighters. I'll make it worth your while.
About the only thing I'm good for these days is being right about things. Young man?
What was that?
Sir.
I guess someone ought to check on old man Wendell.
Looks like this cult really has the edge on us. It's because people grew up believing that being a punk makes you a man.
Thank you.
It's underground, but others can't even change their tires come winter.
Why didn't you come help me?
Potentially bad news for fishermen. The Department of Fish and Wildlife will be funding a new tag and release program.
Alright, I think we might wrap it up there. Leave it here with Rendell. And we'll pick it up next time. Thanks for watching, guys.
Sir.
You need some training, dude. You muppet. What's the point in having you? Yeah, and I'll catch you next time. Bye bye.